they are going to be showing you how I do my makeup on a regular basis. You're new here on this channel. I make beauty related videos, most especially hair and makeup videos, and new videos every now and then. If any of those things interest you, please consider subscribing. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for tuning in today. Please don't forget to hit that like and share button. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Because this is an everyday makeup, you're not going to see me with my brows highlighted in a very bright concealer or foundation. I'm going to be cleaning the foundation that is my skin shade. You also keep in mind that most of this makeup you see on Instagram and YouTube, they are actually not wearing. Yes, they might look great on camera, good on the ground, but they are actually not wearing. If you're in your room and you just want to clean your makeup, you want to have some fun, that means you can do you. If you're going to go out under the natural daylight, yes, you better watch out. Now that is out of the way, I'm going to be doing my skin. Powder, set my concealer. I'm going to be using this to set my foundation. Always remember that lace is purpose of makeup is just to enhance your features, not to turn you into someone else completely. It's just to make you look a little bit better than you already are. Like if you look very closely now on my face, the only thing that you're going to see that's the eyebrows. Apart from that, it almost looks like I have had you. This should be your way, especially when you do your everyday makeup. You're going to catch me with a little bit of eyeliner. The liquid black liner, the kind of fade that stops you on everyday look. Just about that. I also love to line my butter line. That I love to wear mascara. I'm going to be using this angled brush and this palette. I love to soften my brush with an angled brush. I don't know if you can see this on camera. Most probably you can't, and this is what everyday makeup should look like, because those makeup you can see on camera that are very vibrant, they are not actually makeup you can wear out. The next thing you catch me do is a little bit of blush on my cheeks. Do you see how my lips? You're most probably never going to catch me wearing a highlighter on a regular. Because again, I consider it too much for the daytime. Well, the next thing I love to do is to line my lips. A little bit of lip color and a bit of lip gloss. Just that much. I just use my fingers to blend that. Yes, there's a color, but it's not so much. You're most probably not seeing it because you have this. This is how your everyday makeup should look. So if you've enjoyed this video, please share. If you haven't subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button. Also check out